Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Omega Ruby... my Omega Ruby Nuzlocke. Shiny Spinda here, and today, hopefully we'll get at least one encounter in this episode. Overall, I don't really know what all is going to be happening in this episode. I know we're going to be... I think first we'll go see our dad at the gym. Let's see, a voice from Norman.
Not bad. It was a good battle.
Thank you, sir.
Come back and challenge me again anytime. I'll be looking forward to seeing you and your Pokemon again and when you're a bit stronger.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I'm going to do special training with my Pokemon. Then I'll challenge this gym again. Thank you for the battle, Mr. Norman.
Why, if it is a Nyx.
I forgot that was my name in this game.
So you finished moving in.
I see. Well, I guess we shouldn't stand out around out here talking.
Why don't you come in for a bit? We can talk in the gym.
Alright.
You know, I sure was surprised that you managed to eat it by yourself.
Ah, I see. You're making a good start on your team.
Then I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Nyx.
Now that's something to look forward to.
Let's see, a voice for Wally.
Excuse me. I'd like to get a Pokemon, please.
Aren't you? You're Wally, right?
Yes, I'm supposed to go stay with my relatives in Bertrand Town for a while. But I thought I might be lonely by myself, so I wanted to bring a Pokemon with me. But I've never caught a Pokemon by myself. I'm not sure if I can.
I see. Nyx, you heard all that, right? You'll go with Wally and make sure that he safely catches a Pokemon. Wally, here. I'll lend you one of my Pokemon.
Oh wow. You're a Pokemon, sir?
I'll give you a Pokeball, too. So go give it your best.
You will come with me, right?
Sure. Now this is just unfair. Brawls has a 5% chance of being encountered on this route, and Wally gets the first shot. This is just unfair, and I got Cita on this route, when I already had Geico. But, no time to be bitter. Okay.
Nyx, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they?
Yes, they do.
But please stay here to watch and see if I can catch on properly. But whoa!
Okay, I'm going to go through this as quickly as possible.
It's my own Pokemon. Thanks so much, Nyx. Let's head back to the gym.
Oh, we got really close there. Sorry.
Did it go well?
Yes, it did. Thank you. Let me give you back your Pokemon, sir. And you, Nyx, thank you so much for coming with me. It's all thanks to you two that I was able to catch Ralts. My very own Ralts. I will always, always treasure it. Oh, I know. It's not much of a thank you, but, Nyx, will you let me see your Pokédex Plus for a second? Okay, that and, there.
Flaynav!
I read a book about how you can use the Flaynav to take care of your level and train them. And there's even supposed to be this thing called the PSS, where you can meet up with other trainers and battle friends and more. I wanted to have my own Pokemon for so long, and do all those kind of things together. So I've had all these things on, all kinds of apps installed on my Pokenav Plus for ages. Embarrassing, huh? I'm going to try my best together with Ralts. You do your best too, Nyx. Oh, but my mom's waiting for me. I gotta get going. I hope we'll meet again, Nyx. And you too, Mr. Norman.
Ah. That boy will be worth keeping an eye on. But for now, Nyx, if you want to become strong as a trainer, listen to my advice. First head for Rustboro City, which lies beyond this town. There you should challenge the gym leader, Roxanne. After her, go on to the other Pokemon gyms and defeat their leaders as well. Collect badges, understand? Of course, I'm a gym leader too. I sure will battle one day. But that'll only be after you become stronger, Nyx.
Alright. Okay, that's an encounter we'll see for later. What's this? Oh, that's Wally's house. Let's just unlock Tanner. And this will be our Route 104 encounter. Alright. Are you a trainer? Will you battle? No. Alright. What's our Route 4 encounter? Okay, the dupe clause is in effect, so I can skip this encounter and go for another one. Zigzagoon! Okay. Is it the best one? No. But will I take it? Yes. I can probably just catch this with the Pokeball. Yep. Ooh, what will I name this guy? A Zigzagoon. A raccoon. Oh, it's a female. Yes. I'm going to name it after a Macaw Raccoon that I had in Viva Pinata when I was a kid. I think her name was Maria? Maria the Zigzagoon. And even though she wasn't too badly hurt in that battle, I'm still going to go and heal her up real quick. Sorry. I have my desk right here, and really, to be looking at the camera, I should be looking at my window on the laptop. Sorry. I do wonder when we get the XP share in this game. Should probably look that up. Okay. Oh, Peach. Oh, Bingo! Oh, and you're trainer. Oh! I meant to switch to Maria so she could get XP. Ow, I have a kick in my neck! Okay, what should I send out for this thing? Well, actually, Pioneer will actually do just fine. Wow, that's super effective too. Wow. Okay, this might take a while. Okay, I might just switch to Geico.
just so I can get rid of the tech. Oh boy, he's using Bide.
Good grief.
Dear. Sorry. This is just. It looks like more like. He doesn't really look like pound. It looks like he's slapping the seat up. Like, you offend me. Get out of my face. About a 10 minute descending. Oh! I need to check what items that my. Pioneer was holding an item, and so is Zutagoon, apparently. Maria. Okay, actually, now that I'm getting Maria's HP, I'm going to switch to Helena, because she has Thunder Fang. It's super effective.
You don't say.
Bye bye, Tail. There you go, beautiful little five. Another tail whip. Nice. Okay. Now I'm going to switch Maria with Pioneer. I didn't know what level the gym makes you go to. Yeah, I might just do this encounter just to see. Oh, it's another wrinkle. Pardon me, it's sort of, well, it's not late, late night here, but it's still relatively late. So I'm a little bit sleepy, but okay, I wanted to get this episode done today. What are we gonna do? There we go. Yeah, and just because Helena got a little bit low HP there, and she's scaring me, I'm going to go ahead and heal her up. Alright. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Oh, got another encounter. I'll still do this encounter. Another Zigzagoon. Oh, Maria. Let's play it saving little Geico. Storm. Excuse me. Oops, sorry. Almost there. Are we gonna get Mega Drain at some point? Well, probably not for a while yet. Oh, some berries. Orange berries. Very nice. Two berries. Alright, we got Orin and Pidgeberries. I want to check to see what my Pokemon is. Item. Cake. Ooh, Maria had a potion? And Pioneer had a Pidgeberry. Very nice. Oh, you won't battle me. Oh, but you definitely will. I didn't challenge you, you sort of challenged me, I'm just walking here. But whatevs! Whatevs, Trevs! Alright, ooh, a level 8 to go. Definitely sending out Geico. I'll need to grind a little bit. But of course, I'll do that between episodes because ain't nobody had a plan for that. I might cut this episode short just so I can, like after I get the encounter in the forest, I might just go ahead and end this video and just grind between episodes. Restore, really? That's so annoying. I wonder if we lose that. Well, let's just try. No, it's not really much faster. No. So, we're back to using Absorb. Almost there. Whoa. Okay, all that growling actually, Wow. That was sort of terrifying. Now that Maria's leveled up to level 6, I'm going to switch Pioneer to the front because I'm really excited to see if he will evolve into a Kaskun or a Silphun. Because I'd really like a Butterfly over a Dustox, so with my luck, it'll probably be a Dustox. But hey, no matter what it is, it'll be a cool mod on the squad. Alright, now let's get our Petalburg Forest encounter. Oh, first we get an encounter. Now there's Zigzagoon. Pardon? I love how Zor hops like that. Whoppa! Yeah, when I first started playing Pokemon, I just thought Zigzagoon was one of the cutest mons ever. And my boyfriend's like, why do you like Zigzagoon? And like, well, my now ex-boyfriend. But not because he disagreed with my Pokemon choices. I'm a Christian, and he claims to be an atheist. Probably shouldn't have dated him in the first place, but... yeah, that's a whole other story. But alright. Let's see what we get here. A cascoon. Huh. Does the Duke clause apply here? Does the Duke clause apply here? I guess it doesn't because technically I don't, I have a wormhole, I don't have a cascoon. And this can still turn into a silcoon. Pioneer can still turn into a silcoon. Well. Oh, we're about to find out. Yeah, we definitely had to. Let's see. Male moth. I'm going to call you. How about I name you? Not Flutter. That's too girly. Flutter, fly, vault, vol, volant. How about volant? Just like fly and then something like that. Trying to be French. Please be silcoon, please be silcoon. Please be silcoon, please be silcoon. I had no idea. It's a cascoon. Oh well. Dust Dogs is still pretty cool. But now does the new class come to effect? You know what? I'm going to consider that the Duke clause. Or, I don't know. Should I count that as the Duke clause? I really don't know. Well, no matter what, I'm going to put, no matter what, I know I'm going to keep Pioneer, so I'm going to put Volant in the box for now, and later I'll decide whether or not that counts as the Duke clause. But in the meantime, I think this is a long enough episode. I'm sort of tired, and I just want to get the grinding, so I'll see you guys later. Bye!